sometimes that's how gods roll. We'd sit for hours, he'd share his plans to build a universe and make every part by hand. A big scheme with an infinite goal. So I would watch and listen and try to learn as pieces and bits became whole. But there was more going on than the work at hand. What a learn had to do with the strength of the soul.
It's cruel, but that's how life.